Here's a story often told.
Hallelujah.
About little Nathan, 9 years old.
Hallelujah.
Ethan Allen called his name.
Hallelujah.
And little Nathan rose to fame.
Hallelujah.
At Ticonderoga, where the Redcoats fought, there a youngster showed the kind of grit that can't be bought. Little Nathan took a lantern, held it in his hand, to lead the Green Mountain Boys and help to free this land. Little Nathan, short on size,
hallelujah,
the light of freedom in his eyes,
hallelujah,
he held a lantern and showed the way,
hallelujah,
to a crack in the wall where he sometimes played.
Hallelujah.
At Ticonderoga, the British were asleep. Ethan Allen and his men didn't make a peep. They landed north of Willow Point, followed Nathan's tracks. Took the fort 'cause they surprised those British lobster backs. Little Nathan, short of size,
hallelujah,
the light of freedom in his eyes,
hallelujah,
he held a lantern and showed the way,
hallelujah,
and Ethan Allen won the day.
Hallelujah.
At Ticonderoga, Captain De La Place ordered down the British flag. Shame was on his face. He took out his sword and then there was a silent pause. Handed it to Nathan, said, "This victory is yours." Little Nathan, 9 years old,
hallelujah,
stands among the very bold. Little Nathan led the way,
hallelujah,
helped to free the USA,
hallelujah.
Little Nathan saved the day,
hallelujah.